And what's your background?
I started out as a entry-level person in a office technologies company. I ended up as the director of service for 10 years at that company, and then I've transferred into real estate.
Okay, and you?
I am an attorney, and I actually am a server and a bartender a few nights a week at a local restaurant.
And an attorney.
What does that say about your attorney skills?
Yeah.
Come on, it says I need a break a few times a week and want to hit the off switch.
Oh, good clients.
That's where he finds his clients,
yeah. What area of law?
Criminal defense, mostly.
Perfect.
No, I'm going to tell you why it's $7,955 or whatever it is. Nobody cares.